right, coming up next, it is a welterweight matchup between George St. Pierre and Kamaru Usman. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. GSP is 7 years his senior. The rest of the... Dateline, Las Vegas, Nevada. No better place to be on fight night. We are underway here at the T-Mobile Arena.
Good, solid, straight right.
Watch the shot here, Joe.
He's blocking almost all these shots.
With conviction to the body.
Tags him. George St. Pierre really finding the range with that jab. Really good job of landing that series of punches. That's a nice clean shot. These guys are going for it. He's doing a great job blocking these shots.
Oh, nice punch there by George St. Pierre.
Both guys have proved to be dangerous in the opening seconds of this fight.
Joe, he's gonna have to change things up here with his footwork, with his tempo. He continues to be vulnerable to that. Oh! He's got him hurt here. Oh, he might be out. Oh! And now starting to snap off that jab.
Yeah, he's digging into that leg kick. He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Under 2 minutes to go. Going to the body there with the right kick.
Oh, he got tagged! This could be it right here.
Oh, he might be out. The left hook hits home.
Big left hook!
And now he lands a combination! Very nice leg kick for him there. Can't take too many of those.
Oh! Oh! He's hurt! He's hurt! This could be it!
Big left! Vicious combo there!
That stunned him!
Ooh, blocks the shot.
George St. Pierre is really controlling the pace of this fight with that jab.
All right, 20 seconds to go in the round. Throwing that jab now again, the fighter evades.
Oh, he got tagged there.
Usman's cut is bleeding profusely now, Joe. You know you want to give a fighter a chance to stay in the fight, but I wouldn't be surprised to see them call in the doctor and ultimately stop this fight. All right, round two.
He's definitely gonna want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent,
oh, he's hurt!
He's in trouble right now.
Oh. Wow.
Oh, oh, he tagged him!
Oh, straight right. Huge kick to the body, Joe.
Oh!
And both guys really throwing with authority.
Oh! Another one! He got hurt very, very badly. He's checking every single one of those. Oh, another shot! He's hurt bad! He is rocked. He hurt him with that hook. Big shots.
The left hook hits home. went for the inside leg kick.
Oh, he hurt him again. He is stumbling.
Oh, huge shot there, lands flush.
Wow!
Oh. And just like that, the fight is over.
Running out of real estate, dead weight, wasteland. Slimy like what's stepping out of 4chan. I'ma change the format, these alphas are Betamax. Fighting over table scraps, all you see is tail lights. All I make is roadkill, my flow goes right overhead. But coming for the throat still, all your fire data blanks. All you do is say your things, obey your rank. You still got money in the major banks. It all comes up to where you put your bucks. Rookie stuff from where the cookies cut. Welcome to the neighborhood. Listen to your big brother deeming what's acceptable. You gon' meet the cleavers, you gon'.
Coming up next, it's a welterweight bout between the natural born killer, Carlos Condit, and Kamaru Usman. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. 4 years apart, with similar height and reach. Now for the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a wrestler, holding a...
Ready? Ready? Now
here we go. Opens with the inside leg kick. Beautiful straight punch there by Connor. I mean, the hand speed, just absurd. Usman gets caught by that elbow. It doesn't look like there's a cut, but he'd be wise to get those hands up.
Caught him with a punch. Yeah, he's getting lit up here.
Back to the jab now. Usman's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling. Also, he gets clipped once again here, Joe, and he continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's keeping his head on the center line. He's got to change things up a little
Whoa!
Bit here.
He's hurt. Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
Knee to the body.
Oh, very nice.
Edge of your seat action as expected so far.
Wham! The right and the left behind it. Excellent job of landing punches here. Man. Oh, he got tagged! He got tagged!
He's got him hurt here.
Vicious
left hand.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
Dropping down, looking for a single.
Well-placed kick there by Condit. Usman gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up. And both guys really throwing with authority. Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up.
Almost hits him with that left hook.
Splits the guard and connects with the punch. Oh, and he tags him with the straight. Nice job there by Usman.
And he nails him again.
Usman's overhand telegraphed, though, it gets blocked. How about that shin? Oh, a huge block there. Nice jab by Usman.
Oh! Showing that punch.
Under a minute now to go on the round.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Oh!
He he's hurt again. This could be it right here.
Missed with that right.
He hurt him again.
By the bell. That's the end of the round. You heard the horn, and it came just as he was stunned. What?
Ready?
All right, round two.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Very nice.
Well, now he's starting to...
Oh, he tagged him to the left.
Usman gets up yet again here, Joe. That's the good news, but he does not look well.
He's got a Kimura. He's got his arm pinned down.
Got a very good Kimura.
That is just amazing technique. This Kimura is getting very tight. He might be forced to tap here. This is close. That Kimura looks nasty, and he's free. He's in full guard here, working the rubber guard.
Usman's lower jaw is just nasty at this point. Really swollen in that area now. Back to the stand-up now, both fighters upright. Just over 3 minutes to go now.
Right hand forward now, switching to southpaw. He went for an elbow.
Knee strike coming. It is blocked, Joe. Well, he's really starting to land a high number of strikes here in the second round. No denying that he has taken the message from his corner and picked up the pace here in round two. So we have passed the midway point in the fight. Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
Beautiful body shot out there, too. He is hurt here.
Usman's shot there is blocked. Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
He's stumbling.
No, he's up. But oh, is he hurt.
He's checking every single one of those. Carlos Condit attacks the body.
No doubt about it, Joe.
Oh, big nice knee. Oh, he is stumbling.
Big knee to the body.
Hard straight punch.
Well, he just hasn't been efficient with his strikes here tonight. There's another swing and a miss, and at this point, if he can't preserve some stamina moving forward...
Oh! He's hurt! This could be it! Oh, another one! Oh, he got tagged again! He's hurt! Back to his feet again.
Huge block. Big left.
Oh, whoa. He's out. He's out.
Oh! He's out!
Beautiful knockout victory right as the round was ending.
Wow, Joe, just incredible. Just when I thought I was going to start asking you about what adjustments they could make for the next round, we get the end of the fight. A huge shot to drop his opponent. The referee wisely jumps in to stop the action there. Near perfect execution on that fight ending sequence.
Great angle here.
Boom. So a huge result and a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the big knockout win. That could hold up as one of the better KOs of the year.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 53 seconds of round number two. Playing the winner by knockout, Kamaru, the Nigerian Nightmare, Usman.
So there he is, the man of the moment. Certainly maximized the showcase here tonight, Joey. Gets a big win by way of the knockout. Certainly kept the judges out of it here tonight. Perhaps some bonus money is coming his way, but there will be no wiping the smile off of his face tonight. He will party deep into the night with his friends, his family. A huge knockout turned in by that man here tonight. And he has set himself up for a huge fight now, moving forward inside the Octagon.